Put your fucking hands up. We'll be right back.